Lesson number 5, infectious and non-infectious diseases. Next one, types of diseases. Diseases can be classified into two types, infectious diseases and non-infectious diseases. Infectious diseases, as we have seen, if one person is suffering from diseases and the other person comes in contact with him and gets affected with that disease, then it is called infection. Disease caused by bacteria, virus and fungi are infectious. Second part, non-infectious diseases. Physical or mental diseases caused by increase or disincrease of inanimate factors, means external or internal. Congenital defects by accident, etc., are called non-infectious diseases. The second part, physical protection against infectious diseases. There are two parts of infectious diseases against the physical protection: external protection and internal protection. Number 3, natural immunity. Natural immunity. Many bacteria enter human body through air, food or water. When bacteria entered human body with diseases to the blood, white blood corpuscles, white cells in blood fight to destroy bacteria. The disease resistant strength of human body is called natural immunity. Number 4, acquired immunity. Once there happened smallpox, that did not happen again. The reason is the acquired immunity, so the bacteria do not succeed in human body. The blood gets the immunity to destroy the bacteria of smallpox, so we do not suffer the disease. This immunity is more important than natural immunity. Number 5, regular health medical checkup to control disease. Regular health checkup is necessary for controlling the disease. The government has made an arrangement for medical checkup and diagnosis. Such hidden disease can be diagnosed early through the regular health checkup. Its treatment then bring to good result. Number 6, vaccination program and booster dose. Here we have seen vaccination in children, the program of vaccination booster dose. Here BCG, name of vaccination, all the name of vaccine like here BCG, DTP triple vaccination, OPV, smallpox, measles, then the protect against which disease? The BCG is TB. When to give? One the second day after birth or after half month. How to give? By injection. Same way, DPT, diphtheria, whooping cough and tetanus. First dose at 1.5 months, second dose at 2.5 months, third dose at 3.5 months. Same way, injection. The polio, OPV, name of vaccination, OPV. After birth on second day and along with DTP, 3 doses. 2 drops in mouth. Smallpox measles at 9 months, same way by injection. Here we can see a booster dose. Booster dose, first booster dose, second booster dose, third booster dose, DPT triple vaccination vaccine, OPV, same way second booster dose. You can see one by one. Okay, now the turn of death rate of India at present. Here you can see the death rate of in India. The year 2001, 8.75% percentage death rate. At the end, the present in 2012, here 7.43% death rate in India. It is clear that an average death rate in 2001 to 2005 period was 8.1%, that decreased in 2006 to 2010 and become 6.98% in 2011 and 12. This rate was average 7.45%. Now the number 7, National Health Program. There are 4 program of National Health Program. Very first, Reproduction Child Health Program. Second, Improved National TB Control Program. Third one, National Malaria Control Program, and fourth one, National AIDS Control Program. Here the 8th part, role of students and community in National Health Program. If students and people participate in National Health Program, the program will succeed and healthy environment will be created to prevent this disease. People awareness and people efforts are very important forces. Number 9, primary health protection. Number 10, village and urban health organization. Village health organization and urban health organization. Now to start from village health organization. Basic facilities of required number of doctor and expert. Facilities affected health like safe drinking water, drainage, toilet arrangement, roads, electricity, etc. etc. Primary health center is the unit of the organization. Primary health center is connected with community health center and district hospital for intensive services. Then again, the urban health organization. The basic function of urban health organization is treatment of ill person, vaccination and family welfare function in slum area of that particular area, cleanliness of the area and proper dumping of waste. The functional in expert and basic medical service facility of treatment like operation and to admit the patient. Broadly, there are 3 major partners in health organization. Number 1, government. 2, institution institutions with spirit of service, and third one, private institute.